Yo, all right, check it. We're cooking this piece of meat, beef ranch steak, found in Oliver's fridge. Oh yeah, here it is. Look at that.
We already seasoned it.
Thing is, yeah, we got salt. That's all we did. We took it out and we put salt on it. This is a tutorial how to cook the most savory piece of meat. Will make you salivate just watching this video. All right, let's get to it. All right, to season this beautiful hunk of flesh, we got kosher salt and black and white peppercorn. Don't be shy on the seasoning. Not salty steak is sad.
Two tablespoons of oil.
You know it's hot enough when it's shimmering and it moves around the pan pretty easily.
But most importantly, when you set it in the pan, it should make this sound.
Oh my god!
Okay. Listen to that.
That's how it is.
Ours is, yes, it was warm enough for sure. Have that thing cooking for 2 minutes, and then add some butter.
Four tablespoons,
and garlic and thyme, but we don't have thyme, and that's all the garlic we found.
Add this much butter.
God.
Yeah, and then also some garlic, but this is all we have, so I don't know, a spoonful maybe. That looks kind of gross. Yeah, now we're cooking. I cooked it on one side for 2 minutes, and then I flipped it around, and with the butter, I don't know, like a minute.
So, the steak is done.
Yes, it's
very time.
Very nice looking.
We made this. Let's feast. Here you go.
Oh, dude, it's actually rare.
Oh, yeah. Alright.
Oh, man, that's salty. I just licked my fingers. I just licked my fingers. Oh, my God.
Oh, yeah. Let me get that.
Cheers.
Alright. Alright.
That is not quite tender. Let's put it on a little longer.
A little bit longer because it was kind of, oh my gosh, that's red.
Dude! Here is part two.
Because we put it on the, we cooked it a little bit longer.
Yes, sir. Taste test part two. It has probably cooked for like 5 minutes in total.
No.
Total, so that's how long you should cook it for. Oh.
Look, it's just rare.
It's bleeding.
It's just rare.
It's gonna get up and walk away,
okay,
dude.
Okay. Part three.
Back to the cooking. Go for number three. It's looking better now, yeah.
Attempt three of the steak.
Steak number three. Let's eat. Please.
Dude, that looks good.
No, it's freaking fine.
It looks perfect.
Let's consume.
Alright. Extra part first then.
Oh, that's juicy. Look at that. Mm. Oh, it's dripping. Oh, it's hot.
Tastes good.
That is scrum diddly.
Eat it. It's freaking bussin'. Let's go. This is Gary from Toyota. Freaking hurry up.
Oh
comically large knife.
Eat it.
That's pretty good.
Okay, Gary, you only get one slice, Gary.
Go back to work. Alright, steak has been finished and consumed. It is cleanup time. Out of all, overall, it was a good steak.
You have sauce on your nose.
It was a good steak. I love the juice. No, good steak. Make it, cook it. Perfect. Okay, bye guys.